Hey everyone, it's Alina from Microsoft here. Today I'm planning a family reunion, and I have this super chaotic list of who's coming, who's bringing what, and where everyone's staying. Instead of manually organizing it, I'm gonna use Copilot and Word to turn that messy text into a clean structured table. Let me show you how it works. Start by opening Microsoft Word and selecting the document you wanna organize. Make sure your document is saved to OneDrive so Copilot can work its magic. I already have the notes from my family reunion open. I'm gonna select the text I wanna organize and click on the Copilot button in Canvas to visualize as a table. Copilot will then generate a table with columns like name, arrival date, and even logic. Do you wanna personalize it? You can ask Copilot something like, add a column for RSVP status with options confirmed, pending, or canceled. You can also ask Copilot to sort the table by arrival date. Now let's make it pop. I'm gonna ask Copilot to add a background color to rows where RSVP status is pending. Once your table looks great, click share and save the file to your OneDrive folder. You can send it to your family and even print it out for grandma. And that's it. With Copilot in Word, you can turn messy notes into organized tables that make planning a breeze no matter what it is, whether it's a family reunion or just your weekly to-do list. Copilot's always got your back. So stick around. There's still so much more to learn about Copilot. Subscribe today, and I'll see you in the next video.